Now, number two, what's coming now, as we continue to take down information and pray one for another, we're still going to give unto the Lord the offering. We're still going to give unto the Lord a song. We're going to be witnesses of the baptisms. But brother, I just feel like we need to sing together, amen? Let's sing together, and let this be your time of just drawing near as he draws near to you. Just draw near as he draws near to you, amen? Bible says if you draw near to him, he'll draw near to you in the name of Jesus Christ. And I'm going to go back and get ready.
To the lowest valley. This is an exciting day. Jesus said, "Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to obey all these things, and lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the age." This is an exciting moment. Now, why should people get baptized? Well, first and foremost, because Jesus said, baptizing them in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Baptism is a testimony. It's an outward picture of an internal truth. When a person goes under the water, it represents, it typifies that something has happened inside, burial to the past, and resurrection to new life in Christ. This is just water. It does not have the power to cleanse from sin. The blood of Jesus Christ cleanses us from all unrighteousness, right? This is just symbolic. And everyone who is born from above needs to obey Jesus. When should a person get baptized? Well, as the Ethiopian eunuch saw that there was water, he turns to Philip and he says, "There is water. What hinders me from being baptized?" And Philip said to him, "Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and be baptized." That's the only requirement. Now, when a person is born from above, he's going to want to obey God. And then the church and the spiritual leaders, we walk with these to equip him, teaching them the things that he's commanded. And that's where growth takes place. My sister, would you bend your way down? I want to introduce to you my sister, Jennifer. Can you say hello to Jennifer? Okay. Would you turn around this way, my sister, and have a seat. Now, because of the friendship and testimony of Jorge Marina, you know, we got to know each other, right? And I want to ask you, these people are just meeting you. I want to ask you, my sister, do you believe in Jesus Christ with all your heart? And you invited him into your heart? Amen. Based on their testimony, with all the authority that is mine as a preacher of the gospel, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And my sister is buried with Jesus' baptism, resurrected to newness of life.
Tells us if any man be in Christ, he becomes a brand new creation. The old
Meal